Mullet Arena, which hosted its first NHL game last night. An overtime game, Winnipeg beating Arizona 3-2.
5,000 people, and the place was crazy, right? Loud. And
they had a good time. Well, they'll be there for a few years until they build a new arena in Tempe, Arizona. Here's Kreider back. Schneider's shot went wide. The rebound in front. Kreider scores! Chris Kreider, right in front, got the rebound, stuffed it in, game tied 1-1, and that's what you talked about, Joe. Kreider down low.
Get it to the net, let him do his thing. And this is three consecutive shifts now for this line where they've dominated and played in the offensive zone. The initial shot will come from the point man, and that'll be Schneider right here. And it'll be wide, but the Rangers get to it right away. Kapokako with a quick stick. Watch, he'll get his stick on it as it bounces off. He gets his stick, tries to get a shot, deflects off the skate of Lundqvist, and right over to Chris Kreider, who put it in the empty side. He's not going to miss those, even though Ottinger came close to making the save, and the Rangers with a big goal to tie it.